In the very near future, there's a coin that will be having yearly NFT artist competitions, really stepping the game up and bringing the metaverse to a whole new level. What am I talking about? I'm talking about the Troller coin. Let's check it out. Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Nifty Dimensions. It's your boy Leonardo here, and I am going over something really unique today. I've been looking at it for the last few days, and I noticed that they had made a presentation at NYC NFT. Yeah, wanted to give it a quick look over, and over the last few days, I've been watching and seeing there's a really nice community behind this and even some celebrities. What I'm talking about is the Troller coin. This is some legit stuff right here, everybody. Like, this is what I can see, the first NFT competition, as far as a yearly competition. There will be tiers, and the best part is that I could see, or one of the best parts is that I could see, is that the NFT artist as well as the collectors will be the ones voting for the progression up all the way up until the winner. And there will be a winner picked at the end of each year for the competition as the top NFT artist of the year under the Troller coin. So this is all pretty exciting. It's a massive website, so I'm only going to go over a little bit here and just give you the basics for now. Like always, please do your own research. This is not financial advice, but this one's exciting, so I figured I'd cover it. And what's rare here on Nifty Dimensions, I don't cover BNB smart chain tokens or coins that often, but this is different. I really thought this was unique, so I figured I would go over this and show everybody. So let's check it out. All right, so here we are. We are at the Troller Coins website. There's a nice explanational video there, but I'll try to give you the rundown the best I can briefly. So here we go, the father of all meme coins, the first NFT entertainment marketplace. Forget play and earn. With Troller, just vote and earn. All right, so there you go. You can get it on PancakeSwap. You can buy it on Dex Tools. And coming very soon, you'll be able to buy it with your credit card or debit card. So they're stepping up their game here. It'll definitely get some newbies on board if you can pay with your credit or debit card. So that's a good idea. Mixing DeFi with regular Fi, if you will. So here we go. Introduction. The Troller is the father of all meme coin and is an awesome ecosystem that combines artists, NFTs, competition, championship, fun, entertainment, NFT collections, and rewards for all, and helping the NFT space to get mass adoption, many surprises and big rewards, and finally prove that meme coins can be a real project with use case that brings added value to the crypto space. And by the way, I agree. Granted, some of the meme coins start off as nothing, but if there's one thing I think we've learned over the last year or so, is that a meme coin can start pretty much without having any utility. And just the way the market is right now and the social media part of crypto, all it really takes is for a coin to take off through social media and get a community behind it. And then the good tokens or the good coins at that point will then find a utility and hopefully let the holders help develop it and build a community around it to where it's strong like that. So what we're seeing is where meme coins were a joke this time last year, now people are starting to realize, hey, you know what? Meme coins can start off as a joke, but just like Doge, you know, I mean, could you imagine if some of these coins went up to 30 cents or 70 cents and you're holding billions of them? You know what I mean? That's some massive gains right there. So I like all this. I like the potential that it doesn't cost much to get invested in it. Do your own research. Never invest any money that you can't afford to lose. I treat it like a casino trip if I'm going to spend money, especially on a super low cap, because you never know the future of it. All you can really do is go to their website, go to their Twitter, and see what kind of community they have and see how solid the website is and how solid the coin is as far as the tokenomics and everything behind it. So I'm talking a little bit too much here. I'll keep moving for you, all right? So the Troller will be an awesome ecosystem for artists, NFTs, competition, fun, championship, entertainment, NFT collectors, rewards, and sponsors. Here are the goals: to create a unique meme coin that will stay for 100 years plus, to help NFT artists get exposure and grow popularity, to bring entertainment to NFTs and help with mass adoption, to bridge between artists and big brands seeking exposure to NFTs, to introduce the revolutionary art blockchain fashion, to provide community and artists with passive income for life, to offer the NFT collectors the highest quality of NFTs, to offer the best coin tokenomics for super deflationary tokens. All right, so here we go. The competition process. The Troller is the first competition NFT marketplace tournament gaming style dedicated to theme trolls and meme NFTs, bringing talented NFT artists to compete in order to create the best NFT troll meme for the chosen guest and win big prizes. The first guest is the troller himself, and the community will vote for the following guests. Number one, choosing the guests. Two, NFT artist applications. Three, pre-selections. Four, first round top 100. Number five, second round, the top 50. Number six, the semifinals, the top 25. And number seven, final top 10. All right, so there we go. The top 10 will be in the finals. The troller competition rewards. All right, so TrustSwap provides DeFi tools for token holders and businesses to buy, trade, create, and secure crypto assets with confidence. First prize, 1 BTC. Second prize, 10,000 BSC, and third prize, 5,000 BSC. I'm assuming they mean prize there, but I'm not sure. We are committed to bring a new fresh air to the NFT space, and for our first competition, we will be offering some great rewards in order to attract as many talented artists as possible that can come up with the best art pieces that will please the NFT community and the NFT investors. Awesome. The Troller All-Stars Championship. With each competition tournament event, the top winner will reserve a spot in the All-Stars competition that will happen yearly after each 10 competitions. Revolutionary eco-merge platform combining art, fashion, and blockchain. Art Fashion will be a separate marketplace dedicated to authenticated physical goods. Top 100 NFTs on each competition will be for sale, printed on t-shirts and sweatshirts, and will be verified through the blockchain. Yes, you will be buying a t-shirt designed and signed by an NFT artist with a digital identity. What they mean is there will be an RFID chip within the shirt or the hoodie that will connect it on the blockchain directly to the NFT, which is what's up. That's what we want here. We want to be able to solidify the validity of the NFTs and the merch that comes with it. I mean, anybody can press up a shirt, right? So this is a good way to do it. I really like that. The only other way I could see is maybe like a QR code, but either way, as long as there's some way to verify it, that's what's up. So here we go. NFT artist airdrop. The Troller will be the first NFT project that will be airdropping tokens to all NFT artists who apply for the first Troller competition. A total of 10 trillion Troller coins will be distributed to all artists participating, and the goal is to hold these tokens in order to apply for the upcoming competition that will have $50 application fees. So the application fee will be $50, but I mean, what you get out of it is it's definitely worth it. I mean, I'm just going to tell you, I'm bullish on this whole thing. I'll definitely be picking up some Troller coin and get it into my wallet soon. I think this project has massive potential. I just want to say that. Not financial advice, but just for me personally, I'm all about this. I love it. Smart contract security assessment. They're with OxGuard and Certic. You can check into all that yourself. There's some great white papers too, so look over all that. Please do your own research, especially if you're looking into investing in this. Check this out though. Multi-chain support. We will start on Binance Smart Chain as it is the community favorite at the moment. We'll be integrating with Polkadot as the second chain support, as we have massive respect for this chain. Me too. We love Cardano and we cannot wait to build on it once the smart contracts are ready. Can't wait for that. I will be watching that. And we are among Ethereum early supporters. However, we will keep the Ether migration on hold until Ether 2 is out. I think that's a smart move. I think that's a good call. That's a very bullish move right there. Multi-chain support. I love that. Yeah, shout out to the Troller Coin, the people at Troller Coin. Good stuff. I really like what you're putting together here. Great website, by the way. All the viewers at home, if you're into this, you're watching this, show them support. I'll leave the info below. Go follow them on Twitter so you stay up to date with the Troller Coin. I think big things are happening. I know they were just in New York for the NFT convention that was there. So if you go on Twitter, you could see all that. But here we go. Advantages for the community, advantages for the NFT artist, and advantages for NFT collectors. Enjoy the first NFT entertainment platform for the community, token airdrop, the Troller NFT airdrop, passive income for life, auto staking rewards, BNB rewards for NFT sales, and merch sales. You get rewards. So advantages for NFT artists. First competition will be free of charge for all artists. That's what's up. Receive the first airdrop ever for NFT artists. Unknown artists have the chance to compete for big prizes, grow popularity among the NFT community, enjoy passive income for life, get better value for their art, and compete for the big competition rewards. Now, I do think the first round, I looked over this a little bit. The first round's already done. I think the second round's already done, actually. So the free charge is done. You're going to have to pay that $50 fee or whatever it is. But here we go. Advantages for NFT collectors. For the first time, the NFT collector investors will have the ability to buy the best quality NFT digital art that has been voted by the NFT community via multiple competition stages. Starting from the pre-selection, we'll begin with thousands of NFT applications till the final that will reward the top three winners. Why this is important, why I think this is valuable, is there are so many people that are out there looking for the new NFT artists and the new projects that are popping off. This way, doing it this way, the people are speaking, the collectors, the artists, everybody, the whole community speaking, and they're voting in the people that have reached the top. So it's actually a really good way to filter through and find the projects that are popping the most. So yeah, shout out to anybody, whoever, the team who developed this idea. I really like it. I think this is where things are heading, and I'm really appreciating it. So here we go, tokenomics with four burn mechanisms. So 2% for each transaction, 5% for all NFT sales, 10% for all merch item sales, and 100% for the application fee of the NFTs. So there you go. That's something right there for sure. Some good tokenomics. The Troller Coin can super moon mission, top three meme coin race. So here we go, Troller Coin. We're hoping to get that 10,000x, and they're showing the possibility of it. They're showing you SafeMoon, what Shiba's done, what Dogecoin has done, letting you see that meme coins can make this happen, especially when there's proper mechanisms set in place for burns and things like that. So let's see how they handle it. I'm interested to see. I'm going to be quick here. I'm just kind of going to show you a couple more of the pages here. Yeah, the tournament rewards. The Troller with Trust Swap, so that provides DeFi tools for token holders and businesses to buy, trade, create, and secure crypto assets with confidence. Okay, and I highly advise, please, everybody, there's so much information here. I'm just skimming over it for you so you can see how interesting it is, so you know about it. But like I said, please look it over for yourself. You could look over the tournament, All Stars, Early Access, NFTs. Check it out, NFT commissions, 20% voters, rewards paid BNB, 5% buyback and burn on red candles, and 5% marketing eligibility for the rewards. You can get into all the details here. I'm making this video pretty long right now, but there is a museum, the Troller Museum. We're gonna head over to Twitter real quick. I usually do this to let you know how many people are following, but they have 21.2 thousand followers already. This project's been up and going for a little bit. We're still early on it, don't get me wrong. And there's a nice community behind it. And real talk, there's some big time celebrities even behind it. All right, so here we go, the NFT platform. Let's give you a little glimpse of Troller. Right, so we're walking through here. This is just up on Twitter. They're showing you, just giving you a little glance at it. Right, so there you go, a little look into it. And yeah, if you go check it out, there's a Mr. Olympia winner. The legend himself, Phil Heath, is in. And if you Google it, you'll just find so many celebrities and people behind this one. I think they could see the potential in it. We all know NFTs are huge. We all know that there's going to be more and more usage for them in the future. So yeah, I think this one's really something to look at. And I'm trying to keep this video short, so I'm going to wrap it up here. But are you going to get into Troller Coin? Are you already into it? What are your views on NFTs and the future of NFTs? Have you minted any? Have you bought any? Let me know below where you're at with NFTs and how you feel about the Troller Coin. I'm bullish on it. I don't have many tokens in my smart chain wallet for BNB. But this is going to be one that I'm going to be getting and hodling real soon. So shout out to the Troller Coin community, everybody out there who's into this one. And please hit like so the algorithm sees this and gets the video moving and out there and in front of more people. Very much appreciate all the new subscribers. We need some view time though, so do us a favor, share this with somebody that is crypto curious or already into it. And there you go. I appreciate everybody watching. And of course, much love. Until next time, peace.